Hey, hi, hello there. Welcome back to Off. Last time, we got to know these cast of characters. We play as the batter, but we do not play baseball. We are on a mission to purify, which seems very suspicious. I'm not fully trusting this character, or us, I guess. And we did Zone Zero, and we got through quite a bit of Zone One. So you ready to get back into it? Back exploring Zone One? Let's go. It's touchy hot though. Oh, next page. Alma. Well, here we are. This is where everybody wanted to be. Alright, let me... No, don't take a closer look. Just talk to him first. I'm not allowed to let anyone pass. Unless they answer some questions. Never mind, I will look at these. Let's just take notes. Okay, take a closer look. Oh, wow, this is... Okay, we gotta... Up and down is observe. Left and right is previous image. Enter is quit. Okay. Okay. So we have March. Month of the Winds. Winds? Week 11. 2007. Oh my god. What were you doing in 2007? I hope you were born in 2007. Otherwise, that's gonna make me feel weird. And then this is 18 with the 7 upside down. Fourth Sunday of... Like, what are we gonna need from this? Fourth Sunday of Lent? Maybe I'm a little bit of a cheater pants. I might have taken screenshots. it's fine. Don't worry about it. Two of them come from Jerusalem and... St. Alexander of Jerusalem, St. Salvatore of d'Orta? D'Orta, right? The Holy Trinity is made up of... That's the June one, isn't it? Right? Roses? The St. Trinity? Yeah, roses. Our Lady wears jersey number. Our Lady wears jersey number? Our Lady wears jersey number 468. I literally have no idea. I've been looking at this. I cannot figure this out. Our Lady wears jersey number? I have no freaking clue. Because I don't really see any prominent, like, number attached to this. I'm gonna guess. We're gonna guess 4. How many 3s are there in June? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. 22. Cyril, Kevin. Oh, wait, where's Cyril? Cyril, Kevin, Jonas. Jonas on February or whatever. One or more of your answers are false. It's that freaking jersey one. It has to be. That's the only one I don't understand. I want to know what it is, because roses 6, 22, Jonas. Okay. I don't know why it's 6, so oops. But, you know, whatever. There is one more question. If you turn the month of March upside down, what two-digit number can you read? Oh, March? 87. 87, because it's 18, but then there's that 7. Oh shoot, is it 87 or is it 78? It's 87. Yeah, it's 87. 87. That's correct. Correct. Why you gotta attack me, man? Come on, man. I don't wanna hurt you. We're gonna do a lot of hurting, though, I think. Special attack inflicting poison. Well, it doesn't even matter if we afflict poison or not, right? I took French in high school. I should know some of these words. This game is a French game, Nick. It translates to English. But one of that attack I received. One of those attacks. My nails are all dirty! I feel bad for these guys. They're like so sad, Nick. Oh, it's red, it's red. Strawberry kiwi. No. Watermelon kiwi. I said strawberry for the pink one. You, I'm here to see the dong. The dong?
Yes, of course. Am I saying his name right? I say everyone's name wrong. All right, tell me more. Tell me more about this world.
You are here at the meat fountains. Ooh. The meat fountains of Alma in the center of Zone 1.
This music reminds me of being inside the Deku tree in Zelda, right? It has those like tones that are very like calming but spooky. I like them very much.
Here, meat flows freely, endlessly filling these immense metal pools in which we find ourselves. Meat pools. The worst kinds of pools. Our work consists of pouring this meat into bottles before the fountains overflow. This is like blood, isn't it? Blood. Blood. The meat is then sent to everyone. To those living in Zone 1 and the others. This is like wine? Or like alcohol? It is an essential element, the first among the four elements. See, why do they keep saying this? They all can't be first, you know? Because without meat, people would have nothing to eat, and they would devour each other. Or, you know, what about vegetables? Is there no vegetables in this world? Am I gonna die? Master Dadan has an office in the center of the fountains. But nobody has ever found it. Generally speaking, Master Dadan seems to only appear when necessary. Well, there. Who are you again? I've come to liberate the world of malignance. Oh, really? Well then.
Can you liberate me?
But they're dying. You know what I'm saying? Like, this feels wrong. There's something that feels so wrong. This is wrong, man. Quarter parting, right?
Don't ask me to pronounce anything in French. I was always getting in trouble for pronouncing things wrong. My French teacher had it with me. She's like, why do you do this? We've told you. It's like this.
Like, I forget. I can't pronounce anything. Maybe things will be better now. I feel bad. I feel bad for them. Poor babies. Oh, babies. Bonjour, Melody. In good form. Perhaps you have some credits to spare.
This guy freaks me out. I think this guy and the batter are people ship, because he looks vaguely familiar, and I've seen like really messed up fan art of shipping, and I was like, what the heck is this? He is a little familiar to me.
You see all sorts of things online, you know? You see all sorts of things.
Persistent symbol. Is this better? It's better. It has a little arrow going up, so let's get that.
Nicholas tunic.
We have this. Oh, color of wrath. Oh, I don't want one more. I do, because there's only two. It's just not specific towards the person. Okay. I guess we're good then, right? Wait, this one, right? Better. Okay. Persistent symbol. Let's save and then I guess let's go. Keep going. I like this game. I feel bad about this game. Like, there's things that make me uncomfortable, but...
Let me work.
Okay. Do you think there's, like, a different ending or we get some kind of extra thing if we attack everybody in the area? Is that that... Am I just... Is that wrong or is that true? I think I'm gonna just play it how I want to play it, because this kind of game seems like it had multiple endings. But we're just gonna do what I think is right, or something, and keep going. So, well, here we are then. What is? Yet I've never been ill. What is this? Pedalo recovery point. Call it pedalo? Yeah, sure, whatever.
Oh, it's so cute! It's cute! Oh, makes a gross sound.
Gross.
Meat zone. Oh, we cannot go over there. Oh, but we can in our pedalo, right? Gross meat fountain. Well...
Oh, the sounds are really bad. Oh, what is this? I like them. They're cool. I like the way they look. They're kind of cool. I don't know if they're cute, but they're cool. Meh. I think so. These guys are tough. We should use our special attack, maybe. Let's run with courage. Heaven smile. They do have big mouths, don't they? I think we're good, right? We're fine. Everything's fine. Alright, well... we're really leveling up. 3, 4, 2. Why do I feel like I should have been paying better attention? It's like I don't learn. I don't learn. It's fine. I'll go back to the vine.
I don't want to be burnt. Sorry.
What are we? I don't think we're human. I really don't think we're human, or whatever the heck these guys are. I think we're something else. You know what I'm saying? I just... can they see the alpha thingy with us, or no? Also, are we gonna get more people on our side, or is it just us? Are we gonna get different shapes? Well, damn! Okay. What's over here? Before we go over there. No, let's go over here first. Oh. I thought it was gonna spawn somewhere else, but it didn't. Okay. That's fine. I don't want to be a phantom. Like, these guys live such cursed existences, you know what I mean? I don't know. I feel bad for them. They feel like they have no way to make their situation better or something. Like, they're really trapped kind of feeling. It's sad. I feel sad for them. Well, what's happening to me? I don't really know either, dude. But, I'm murdering y'all. Sorry. It's over here. Not yet, not yet. Wait. Hold on, I'll be right back. I need the code. I need the code that we passed, because I should have been writing it down. Okay, I think we need more numbers, because that didn't work. With the numbers that I had. I think we have some of it, because some of it looked like, you know how it kind of like gets faded? When it's like, oh, that's right. It seems like I did some of it, but then I didn't have any more numbers. And the numbers I did have didn't work. So... I think... okay, we gotta talk to this dude. We gotta kill this dude off. We're not productive enough anymore! I feel like, for real, learning that... oh god, I have so little CP. That you don't have to be productive to be, I don't know, worth something? That's like a weird thing, but I feel like that's just part of, like, I don't know, growing up or something. At least for me it was. Like, I still struggle with that. Sometimes if I'm not doing anything that it feels productive, I'm like, I'm wasting my time. Even if it makes me happy, it's like, no, 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 but you didn't, what did you really do today? You gotta balance that sometimes. If you're a kind of ambitious person, it can be a struggle sometimes. If I'm not working, then who will? I feel bad for these guys. I mean, I've said it before, I'll say it again. Are we gonna get numbers here? Maybe. Yep! Yep. There's my numbers. There's my numbers. Do you think there's more numbers? Or do you think that's it? Should we go? Let's just see where we go. I'm hoping this will take me somewhere where I can save. Get Mama my CP back. That would be great. I like these guys a lot. They're very cute to me. Not cute, but I like them. They're interesting to look at. I enjoy them. So, alright. Let's keep going. I've been relying on my... so 6-5. I'm relying on my playback for these numbers, so I'm not constantly taking notes. So, I'm not gonna write. I'm just gonna look back. There wasn't that many numbers. Silverflesh. Okay. What's over here? Like, I mean, I know this, but is there any other things we can get to? 7, 8, 9, C. Hmm. All right, I'm gonna. Ooh, but what order are we gonna? I'm gonna go back to the thing and try to input some stuff and see what works, I suppose. Okay, so I think what was happening is the number on the left is telling you what what order. So it's 1-4. So I think I know the order, but we're gonna find out. Because I know it starts with 4, because this is the one that... So I'm pretty sure that the way that I had it originally is right. So, because I had 1982, and then I think that's when I didn't know what else to do. So now we have 5. I'm wrong! Wait. Did I reverse these? 4982. Is it 6-5? 6-5. Yeah, I reverse them, maybe. 9. I do that sometimes with numbers. I'm like kind of dyslexic with numbers. C. Yeah! Now what does this do? Like, now what? Now what though? Oh, it got rid of the thing, right? It got rid of the blocking path downstairs, I think. Does anyone else have that? I'm not dyslexic with words, like letters, but with numbers, I will always do that. When I was working retail, I was like, here's your change, 86.50, and they were like, what? I'm like, 68. I always get them, I switch them. I don't know why. Not all the time, but enough to where it's annoying. Especially when I'm taking notes, girl. It's fine. We got this. So what now? I feel more more okay to use my CP stuff because I know we can save right before where we're going. So we should be good. I wonder what the boss, and by boss I mean Dadun. There's no way we're not fighting that guy. I wonder how that's gonna go, because that's our first boss, you know? I feel like these guys don't count as bosses. They're like little friends. Okay, here we go. I like the little floaty duck thingy. It's very cute. Yeah! It's gone! Alright, let's save. Alright. What's in here? Fancy. Oh. Hey! I wish you a good day, dear omnipresent companion. Soon you will have been able to admire all the scarlet and ultramarine landscapes of this zone. You seem distraught by the unique architecture of this place. If such is truly the case, you should learn how to concentrate. So as to be mistaken no more in your choice for opportunities proposed to you at every corner of this maze. Next time, linger and ponder a little longer before traversing one of these trapdoors, you young drunkard. Am I getting in trouble because I didn't look around enough? Oh my god, this all looks the same. It's one of these places. So we're gonna have to... He doesn't really give us a hint aside from pay attention. But I don't know what to pay attention to. These look exactly the same. Oh my god, what are we gonna do here? This reminds me of the Kokiri Forest thing, right? You know what I'm talking about? The maze thing in there? Ah, what do I do? Is this just trial by error? Because we know that left, it has to start with left, because this is the first time we don't go somewhere. Right? But then this popped us back, so this is wrong. So let's try up. That's wrong too. Oh god, let's start over. I'm getting so confused. But you know what I'm saying? Like, okay, so left, that worked. And this worked. So the next one is up. Now I just guess. Should we do left again? No. So it's not left. That's how I'm gonna get through this, so I'm gonna cut this part and be on the struggle bus. I don't know if this is the right way I'm supposed to do this. I did a left, right? It's not up. Okay. But that's what I'm thinking is what I'm supposed to do, so bye! There we go. I may have used a guide because I was refusing to do it. It didn't- in this guide, it didn't say like, oh, the... what's it called? Like, it didn't say that there was a way to solve that. This guide that I use, it gives you, like, a hint, and then it tells you the answer, like, in a separate... We have to show the spoiler. It didn't say that. It just showed me this is what you're supposed to do. So I'm assuming it's a trial by error. I don't know. If it isn't, let me know. Here we go. I'm nervous. Right. Are you certain that you want to pass through this gate? Yeah, I mean... We're gonna fight. You! By the queen's thousand faces! She has a lot of faces. Are you crazy or just completely idiotic? What part of I'm going to kill you wasn't clear to you? I'm here to eliminate you. You're insane. I am the guardian of Zone 1. It is nothing without me. Oh, jeez. So if we kill off this thing, the Dong, then will Zone 1 just die? Although it seems like everyone else was dying already, the little people. It's sad, like, they really wanted to go to Alma, but then everyone in Alma is dying and, like, turning into this weird thing. Sad. What mental illness enables this blind faith, hiding the obvious from your eyes? I'm the one who's going to purify the world. And you're the pest that eats away at this land. Prepare yourself. I think it's also... Okay. Well, you have really long fingers and no shirt, and I feel uncomfortable looking at you. You will taste the pain, you sick spirit. I think it's interesting that where the batter, his eyes are always closed. I'm going to cut your face to remove this insufferable smile. Alright, well, let's really try hard. You know what I should have done? I should have looked at him. Should have looked at him. It's not too late. We can still. But I think we should. Furious. I see. I can't do anything because they're furious, so they're just attacking. That's what's happening. I was like, why can I not control these characters? That's why. Okay. Alpha's back though. I'm gonna leave him like this. You know. Maybe that's stupid. Furious status ailment, usually, from previous RPGs that I know, you hit hard, but you take a lot of damage, so I'm willing to risk it. Oh, he's fine now. Okay, we're good. A wide angle. The dumb royal guardian of Zone 1. First boss. Well, thanks. Useless! Yabai, useless! Whatever. It's fine. I wish I knew the, HP of this dude, but that's fine. We're just gonna keep going. Oh god, now we're asleep. Great. I only have the poison one. I don't have anything else for status ailments. Okay, let me check objects. Oh, we do. Okay. Okay, great. Whatever. I want to make sure I have enough CP that I'm able to heal if we need to heal with our thingy. But I'm not going to do it right now. Maybe I should do it right now. We're looking kind of low. Restore some HP. Well, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't do that. Oh, I didn't mean to defend! Maybe we shouldn't save the CP to heal. Because we have items, right? We have a lot of items. That maybe that's a stupid play. Oh, he's laughing. It says... That kanji is a smile. Kanji. Why? Why is that here? We should maybe attack that, huh? Maybe we can't, like, kill him when that's there? This... Well, it's gone now. It's interesting that we have to attack the speech bubble, too. I think that's, interesting. Interesting thing. Should we just keep attacking? Now it's laughing. Oh, we're furious. Okay. Get rid of this. We need to heal him. We need to heal both of us. Okay. I'm a little stressed out, but I think we should be okay. I think we should heal again. Maybe have the batter do it. Because can we heal by a lot? Ish. Our CP is so low, I'm so stressed. I don't know how much he's doing, you know what I mean? How much attack are we actually doing? Maybe we should heal. The thing is furious. I don't know what row means either. There's like so many things that I don't under- Oh, maybe we should use those. Right? I feel like now's the time to use our items. Because... this is the boss. We should heal. We should heal. Oh, it's dead! It's dead! It's dead! Joker. Joker. This. And heal this. And then give this to this. Let's just keep going, I guess. Oh god, it's asleep. We're asleep. Well, I'm hoping I'm gonna get poison on him, but I feel like I haven't. Because this has the special attack that can inflict poison. I feel like it hasn't happened. We had to get rid of this. I feel like some things I don't understand how the combat work exactly. Like, what does the speech bubble do? They're just extra people that can bother you? Or something? Oh! We did it! We did it! Okay! That was more anxiety-provoking, I think, because we didn't know how much health he had left. So I felt like, are we... what's gonna happen to us? I feel like I used a lot of items, but it was okay. I'm glad I had them. Cancer card received. Okay. Furious home run. Is this a joke? I lost? L-O-S-T? Hmm? You are defeated, Didon, guardian of the first zone. This land is now pure. Did we get rid of everything, though, in the mines? What's gonna happen when he dies? Like, are we gonna... What is this now? A kid? That didn't start well. No, I agree, it didn't start well. We just, like, killed everything. Can we go to the room yet? Ah, man, I don't know. We're definitely the bad guy. So I have a question. What if we go back to zone one? I know, I feel like I'm delaying. I don't mean to delay. But I was thinking about this because as you can see, it's a new day. Oh dear. My concerns are being validated. It's a black and white world now. It was a strawberry kiwi world, remember? And there was happy little boxes bopping up and down, and now there's nothing here. Because we killed the dung. Oh, there's whispers in here too. The whispers are scary. I don't like them. So I just wanted to know what would happen. Something else I was thinking. Oh, it's like really different, isn't it? Oh, a gift! An inspiration has been found. What the heck does that mean? I've been thinking about this game, and part of me wonders, were the people in Alma getting sick because of Alma? Or were the people getting sick because we had already purified a big part of the Zone 1 at that point? You know what I'm saying? I am unclear about that. What the heck? Oh, the music is so bad, and by bad I mean good. You know how it is. It's big spooks. It's very spooks. Who said that? talking. Also, what the heck, inspiration, what the heck did that mean? I don't see anything here. Let's just keep going. This place is major spooks. The music is very good in this game, ne? Oh my god, what the heck is this? Oh my god, what the hell is that? Oh no. Are we doing anything? Wait, hold on, competence. We need a wide angle the heck out of these guys. Secretary, diabolical humanoid spirit. Humanoid spirit! Light weakness against plastic. Weak against plastic. Oh god, this game is really horror, ne? This game is horror in a way I wasn't really ready for. I thought it would be like a maybe spooky looking people, but kind of cool feeling. This is like very, very scary to me. The heck is this though? What the heck does this mean? It sounds like a name is being called. Hey sis! That's what it sounds like to me. Hey sis! What are these guys, though? They have a lot of health, eh? We're poisoned. I'm just like, what, letting this happen. I don't know if I should continue or if we're not supposed to do this yet. But I'm gonna keep going as- Oh, we killed it. Okay, gumbaru. We can do it. If we kill them, we can do it. Well, that one's furious, that one. I was also thinking about the circle. I don't know, right? Like, I don't know anything. But you know, in the thumbnail that I have, the picture that I use in the thumbnail, I was looking at it. Oh god, we're muted. Oh, we're dead. Okay. Oh good. Love that for me. Oh, we're so dead. I don't think I'm coming back here. Not for nothing, but this music is so unsettling sometimes. The circle, is this like our halo? You know what I mean? That was something that I was thinking about. I'm gonna go back. I'm also curious, Zone zero should be normal. Zone zero is normal. Because we didn't do anything bad here. But zone one is super spooks, ne? I guess I feel like when we are battling and stuff, I don't see it as a halo. Oh, what are you doing here? Why, yes, I'm here as well. On the other hand, it's been a while since I've seen Pablo around here. Who the heck is Pablo? Is Pablo the cat? Because we just know him as the judge, ne? Anything else that we don't have? I think these are same. Yeah. Alright. Why are you here? That makes him feel more... whatever. Anyway. I want to go back to zone one, even though I don't like it there. And I want to get that inspiration, and then I want to get the hickey out. Because we cannot stay here. I think we need to level up a little bit and come back. But this has to be something. Also, this makes it feel bad that when we go to zone two and we do what we're supposed to... Are there only four zones or do you think there's more zone? Because see, zone three? I'm expecting this one and this one to be filled. I don't know why I expect that, but I expect it. All right, let's go. I have many questions. Let me just save. Let me save in a different block, just in case I wasn't supposed to take that inspiration. I don't know what that does. It's very magenta. I like it. So, I'm scared of this game now. Not that I wasn't a little cautious, but now it's like, what the heck's going to happen? That was really scary to me. I'm curious though, ne? Bismarck! Center. Lower part. Okay. Go to the center. This is like a whole town. Library. What is this, Daryl? There's an arrow painted on the wall.
Yeah, I see that, dude.
What is this?
A little chimney? A chimney?
Okay.
Oh, there's humans here, too.
Humans, right? They're humans. We're not human. Because the Dun was, like, not making it sound like we're human. And I don't think we're human. We're something else. We're something bad.
We should no longer lend any books to that man. He tears out the pages. It's almost dangerous. Yes.
God, who's talking? Because they all look the same. I'm going back upstairs. Like, did he say all of that? Or half the conversation? I think it was half and half.
I'm doing nothing wrong. I like looking at the wall.
What?
Yes, no. I'm only looking at that at the wall.
There's nothing here, though, man.
Why you gotta be like that?
Wait, hold on. Oh god, my keyboard is freaking out. Hold on one second. Okay, that was super weird. I had, it was not my computer, it was the game. It got me stuck going down. So hopefully that doesn't happen again. I'm not exactly sure why, but... Basque. Let's not go into the library right now. I think it was probably because I was looking too much at the wall and I was going down and it confused it. But I want to see what else is around before we commit to the library. What's over here? Oh, no, no. Oh, geez, Louise. This is going to be that kind of confusing. So many libraries, so little time. Okay, never mind. Let's go to this one. So, let's go upstairs. No, let's talk to this guy. We'll deal with Wall Man later. I don't want to talk to him.
Hello, welcome to the library. I should point out that the upstairs floor is inaccessible because of the specters. There are phantoms inside this building. Yes? Why? I'm going to eliminate those impures. Destroy the specters, but, you could get hurt and there's nothing up there. Only walls, shelves, stairs, and an old cat. Oh, I think we know the old cat, ne? A cat. I'm going up to purify that floor. Okay. Don't make too much noise, then. The third floor is not really accessible. People have torn pages out of the books there. What? So, I don't want people to go up there anymore. It could be dangerous.
Alright, let's just go. No, I take my mind. What's over here? I'm gonna talk to that guy. I'm scared of him.
This is a large building.
Oh dear, I see what's happening here.
These are fake shelves.
Eh? Fake shelves? I'll talk to this guy. But I'm not gonna investigate, I just will leave it.
There's a visible base under the real ones.
Huh? I can't, like, visualize what that looks like.
Don't turn the pages, it makes too much noise. Oh, okay. I like these little human. They're very sad, but I think they're cute. I prefer fake books, you can't damage them. What are the fake books? Are they on the fake shelves? There are lots of small booklets with notes here. Start player info is written on all their covers.
Start player info? Wait. Oh, I see. The circles, maybe circles under have stuff.
This book is titled The Cardinal Points. Read yes. Why is it upside down? Why you gotta play me like that, game? It is not necessary to know the cardinal points in the pink fortress, as there are big arrows showing the directions painted on the walls of the library. See the next page for the four symbols and their respective cardinal points. Okay.
No matter what way I hold the book, it stays upside down. Eh? That's hilarious. Okay.
There's no title on the cover. Read. I have run out of oxygen. Oh no.
This game is so foreboding, right? I'm scared. Ever since we did go back to Zone 1, I'm like terrified of this book. Or this book. This game.
This book is titled Written by E.S. Reed. Yeah. It's in French!
Do you want me to try to read this?
I'm not gonna read it aloud. I feel like I'll offend every person, every French-speaking person. And I do not know this. I don't think it really matters, though, if I have to guess. We'll probably maybe need the numbers or something like that. Because this game, they would have translated it if we needed it, innit? More of the written. This title of the book is unreadable. Read. Oh, orchids! I don't like orchids. I mean, I love all plants, but I don't like them very much. They look like aliens! I don't like it. This book is titled Tales and Legends. Read? Yeah. My family is big on orchids, though. Anyway, the Toad King. A long time ago, there lived an evil king with countenance so repulsive he was once called the Toad King. One beautiful day, a masked man presented himself at the sovereign court and spoke these words. Good day, O evil monarch, leave and return peace to thy people, or taste mine blade and perish at its end. The king responded, I am the king, and thou art my subjects. Thou art not to oppose mine will. Thus the masked man brandished his epée and killed the king. The end. What am I doing with all this information? It's giving me all this information. I don't know what to do. Okay, Bismarck. That's where we are, right? That was what the sign said. For afterwards, she instated three guardians responsible for watching over the zones. The Firebird was designated lord of the second zone, the eternal city of Bismarck. He was the tallest, the most beautiful, and the most... You wish finished the... The rest of it cannot read. Window trying in peace that you do. Okay. This book is titled Up Children... The Up Children Down? Oh, I cannot read. This writing is so hard to read. Mad about the... Stomped of the world, the seven abandoned... Established order, menacing, gentle. They are the physical incarnation of evil something. Deeds in the world forever lost in their... It looks like jelly madness, and I don't think it's jelly. They are beyond redemption and immortal. Only the... Queen! This one is queen. Queen herself. When the final battle comes, could assimilate? Annihilate? The something force that is something something. Chapter 2. Of the apocalypse and the dead something? I hope this isn't important. This feels like it's important, but I don't know. I can barely read this. All I see in the second paragraph is tortured. And of. And that's it. So I don't know what to say. Okay, let's go third. It's handy they have these here so you know what to do. There's a book with a page missing. Read book. This is the story of the three guardians chosen by the queen to rule over the zones. Oh. I can't read what that says. Something exists of life in the nothing of this something. The first, Dedan, was tall and short of temper. Yeah, we know. His firmness, I think, in character, and his body of steel. Was it made of steel? He looked very fleshy, you know what I mean? Ensured him... Sorry, I'm getting close to you. Supreme reign over his zone. Because I can barely read. The second... So it looks like it starts with a J. But I cannot read. I think that one we're not supposed to read. Was kind and generous. Oh, we're gonna kill somebody kind and generous? I don't want that. Well, I don't want to kill anybody. Always smiling. Something. He was beloved by all. He always spent off... He always spent off in all directions. Oh, he always went. Went off in all directions. I feel like if I change my angle, it's easier to read sometimes. I don't know. Never ceasing to give more security to his subjects? I think that's what that says. Ah, so the next guardian is going to be a nice guy. Person. Eh. This is the story of the three guardians chosen by the queen. Oh, wait. But this is the same one we read, eh? Right? The Don, tall, short of temper. Yeah. I feel like it's the same kind of fading in the same spots. What the heck is this?
There's a page on the book, a page of a book on the wall.
Just read it, don't take anything.
Oh, you cannot read this.
Third was something just element, arcane legend, she.
Okay, I'm hoping that maybe we're gonna be able to get a better look later. Oh, wait, I think I know where to put it, right? This one says ace. That was a three? This one was something. This one was four? Do you think we're going in opposite order? I'm gonna start sticking it in and seeing what happens, though. What the heck? Oh, a joker has been found. I didn't know what that was. Okay, I wasn't expecting enemies, but that's fine, game. It spooked me. These guys are cute little noodles. They're like little teeth. Teeth noodles. That's kind of gross. Maybe don't say that, Zulf. Don't say that. But they look cute. I like them. They're just popping in to say hello. See, that's the thing. This game has, to me, has cute things. So when they have really scary things, it's like... This is like a cute, what is it called? Cute, ugly or something? You know, kimo kawaii. That's the vibe of this game, I feel. There's lots of like kimo kawaii things. Kinda weird people and weird monster, but nothing like big spook. But then those creature were big spook. So, okay, we're gonna take this page. We're gonna stick it in here. And if I'm wrong, I don't know. Insert page. Read book. I think I'm wrong. Wait, there's a 32, 33. No, I'm right. Okay. I didn't even notice the page numbers on the bottom. I just noticed the cards. Oops. Well, okay, then there must be other pages. Oh, there are. Oh, there's plenty of pages. Oh, okay. Hold on. This is the story of the three guardians. Oh, wait, we know. This is not information gathering. This is... Wait, shoot, what number was this? Oh, it doesn't say. It does not say. This is 33. Queen? They're making it hard for me to focus. I don't appreciate that. I don't like that. They're cute, though. They're so cute. Oh, I think they're so cute. I'm a little confused, but I think this is okay. Right? Because ace and queen don't go together. Because it would be like ace, jack, or no, king. Ace, king, queen, right? But they're both the spade, so... I don't know. I think the one that I have is right, maybe. I have to... I'm gonna do this... I keep getting interrupted by these guys, so I feel like... I'll come back to you. Okay, I did this wrong. I was only looking at numbers, I wasn't looking at, they're all page 33, so I don't think that matters. It's that I did this wrong, because this is clubs, and, it's not about the number and the order, it's about the same thingy. See, so now this is right, 4 and 5. Nah. So I'm just gonna put in the last one, and we should be good to go. We're missing a page! What the heck? We need a heart page. I'm gonna go look around. It's not here. It's not in this room. But oh, I think there's a chest there. I'll keep looking around. I'll pop in when I find it, I guess. I might have cheated. I looked it up. I couldn't find it. I thought it was gonna be somewhere in the library. It's not. It's over here. So I have to buy it from somebody. I have no fear. I know how to not have fear anymore. I am not afraid. Do you want to know how? If you're not scared to know, ask me. The page has taught me. I am not afraid anymore now. Do you want to be free from fear? Oh, I guess I'm buying it from you. I didn't think it was him, but okay. Give me 100 credits. Yeah, sure, whatever. Here, I'll give you the page. I no longer have the risk of getting a paper cut now. I will never again fear. I think it's kind of... We all need to have some fear. Just not too much fear, nah. Oh, here. Oh, here's the inspiration. Offensive item usable in combat. Interesting. Okay. It's weird that, like, these are here, but they're not here. You know what I mean? Anyway. I didn't know they were there. Can we look at this? There we go. There we go. This one looks like... Can we see more on the... whatever? But maybe not. This one we really can't read too much of. Nah, that's fine.
There has to be a good reason. We can't get to the park. Maybe it's better that way.
Huh. Yeah, the park is in the water, nah. I'm sure we're gonna go over there. I feel like this zone is gonna make me really unhappy. I'm gonna feel really bad about what we were doing and stuff. I think that's gonna be the game from this point on. But... where was it? Up here? Okay, everyone be cool. No one attack me. Everyone be cool. Insert page. It made a doodle sound, but this didn't go away. I should have a talk with the receptionist. Okay. Thanks for telling me what to do. Because... Okay. Wow, like, this wall man is so... I'm suspicious of him. I put the books back in order. Really? That's good. I'll let you go further up then. That's great. The third floor is now accessible, but only for you. Okay. He's so sus. Like, what am I supposed to do with him? I feel like it has to come to play later, right? Looking at this wall. There's gotta be something in the wall. Oh good, a save. I had to go back to save because I was scared. More fake shelves. What's gonna be up here? Oh!
Cute!
What the heck is going on in this game? Now this is the dung? This look like the dung. Kind of. The teeth. The teeth are the same as the dung, eh? This is not the same cat. This is not the judge.
Who are you? What is that?
You're not the judge.
The judge? No. No, that is not my name. My name is Jafet. I am the creator of the city.
Oh, okay, maybe not then. It's not the dung. Maybe all the people, the overseer people have this kind of teeth. Maybe?
I'm also the one who leads the phantoms, the royal instruments of my vengeance.
You're the leader of the specters. Oh, you're gonna die.
Precisely. They are my arms sent to me by the queen to restore justice to the zone. You must have been quite ardent to have set foot on the stairs of this library. I recognize in you a certain courage, an exceptional trait in this fear-riddled place. However, my vengeance will not leave anyone unpunished. Therefore, you shall be the first to succumb to my last of my ectoplasmic army.
Oh, okay, we're gonna fight.
Fighting time! I don't like the idea of fighting a kiat, right? There is no need for specters yet to eliminate you, you ridiculous sport. Pantaloon-clad puppet.
Yeah, why can't we possess him? This whole- I have so many questions. I will finally get a taste of payback. Alright. Sorry about this in advance, nah. Wide angle.
Royal Guardian of Zone 2.
Second boss? This feels awfully early for a boss, though, ne? This has got to be some gimmick. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. I mean, alto. Orto. I'll keep doing, but this can't be real. Furious Homer. No, we're just gonna keep. I'm scared of. I don't. Will it make him furious? I don't want to do that.
When your soul is valiant, so your arms are made in its image. I must admit that I may have underestimated you. Unfortunately for you, I would repudiate all of my gentlemanly manners in order to be the new nemesis. Spectres, come to me, let us dance together and resound the song of the righteous. May the torment of men heal the wounds that have been dealt me, and may your intangible bodies devour their souls for all eternity.
Okay, bye, I guess. Phantom. Do we kill them? We killed, like, off camera, I killed a bajillion of those, because they kept popping up and bugging me. The cuties, the little tooth noodles.
Phantoms, come to me, I command you! curses. By what spell, baleful human, do you succeed in impeding my ectoplasmic acolytes from joining me? No matter, you shall taste my wrath. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Can we just keep going? We took half our health. I'm gonna keep pushing because I'm... No, we should heal, 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 we should heal. Let's make sure no one dies, you know? Did we really kill him? What was his name? Jahet? I don't believe you.
Pitiful fool. It is not yet time for me to reveal my true nature. You knew, girl, you knew. But know that you will soon get what you deserve, you insufferable buffoon. Okay, bye. Oh, don't.
And an Omega. Alpha Omega. Alpha Omega. What else are we gonna get? We're gonna get another circle. Our halo is increasing? Is it supposed to be a halo, or am I just reading into that too much? I don't know.
Alpha Omega.
I feel like I'm reading a freaking, what are those called? Omegaverse fanfiction or something. We don't have anything, man. Omega. Wait, hold on. Status. Sun. I was gonna say mom? No. Sun.
More questions. More questions.
I'm gonna save. Go back and save. And then we'll keep going. Well, now what? Like, we fought the cat, but I don't feel like there's anything up here. Do we just go back down? Maybe, nah. I wonder how... Well, maybe they won't know. Will they know? That we fought the thing? Like, are people gonna be mad at us? Like, why are we... Why did you try to do that? Hold on, let's see how this works. We're gonna get another circle. We're just getting circles. You know we're just gonna get circles. Oh, this thing's strong though. It has like nothing equipped and it did 42 damage. Omega's proving itself. Well, 42 that time. It's fine. Okay. This is weird. What do we make of this? Well, leave me alone. It's only. I think the wall tells me things. Do you hear it? I think it has ears, but nobody's talking here, so I can't hear anymore. Anyone? That's sad. It protects the books, but it can't read them. Maybe we're all protecting something without really knowing what, or maybe we are ruining things. Leave me to admire this wall. It must be suffering all the time. Okay. Are you alright? You didn't get hurt up there? I saw a cat. It's waiting in front of the southern entrance. Oh. Nya nya. This is the cat we were looking for, ne?
Salutations, dear immaculate comrade. Is your journey unfolding under optimal conditions? The premises are less humid than the preceding ones.
Oh, that's good.
I must admit that I am very pleased about that. The feline race is not very fond of rain. I have heard from an old friend that the shopping mall in the north of the city has fallen prey to ectoplasmic assaults. Perhaps it would be wise for you to make your way there and illuminate the place with your purifying light.
Okay. Okay, so this is east. This is north. It was above north? Oh god. Oh jeez. This is the library, but...
It's not easy to find your way outside. Everything looks the same.
He said north? Here! I could figure it out.
Commercial area center, okay. Hey! The mall is full of specters. It's terribly frightening. Okay, well, don't worry about it.
Music is nice.
Buenos dias, dear Melody. What better place to shop than a shopping mall?
Is he the only one that calls us by our, like, me? He's not real either.
real. He's this one is uncomfortable. This one knows more of what's going on. Eh. What do you got? We need to give our little Omega something. Eh. Fortune ticket. Let me shop. I'll be your oh, Masashi bat. Emmanuel bat. How do we know which one's better? I'm assuming the more expensive one is. Anyway, I'm gonna... Royal symbol? Battle symbol? Aura of fear, aura of justice. Ulna epidermis? Color of pain. Color of sadness. Alright, I'm gonna shop and add stuff up, BRB. I did a lot of changing stuff up. It's weird because some of them are like... Aura of justice or... Like, some of them, they have different words, or like, one of them's fear, and then the other one, I don't know the difference. This aura of fear and aura of something else, they're the exact same. Justice and fear. Same stat and everything, so I don't understand why there's two. Questions. This is ad for baseball bats. Special sale, buy 2 pounds of organ meat, get 1 pound free. Bottles of smoke. Plastic treasure chest. Metal tablets, raw meat. Okay, let's go. This music is so jazzy, I like it. Metal floors. Please excuse the state of decay and disorder of our galleries. Welcome to the Gomez Galleries. May nothing stop you from frenetic thirst of consumerism. Okay. It's a mess in here. Bottles of smoke. I'm gonna get lost. I'm gonna get lost! It's already happening! Ah, da da. There's a door. The freshest air comes from our bottles of smoke. Oh, little rats! Little rats! Little rats! Well, I should have looked at them, but I didn't. We'll look at one of the rats. Wide angle. Masu, ghoul with furious chakra. Oh, Masu. I like that one. It was a good one. Looks like a little mouse. I'm so lost. I'm gonna get lost. Oh, a door. Now where are we? I don't know. Save. What are these? We're not gonna talk about that. Alright. It's fine, I guess. There's a door down here. Why can't I get there? Oh man. He's a mad. You see that? He's mad. He doesn't like it here. What are you? Gilde Bay? Finally, a very mundane ghoul. I don't know what to say about you. You're less cute than Masu, ne? Masu is much cuter than you. No offense, but full offense. So, what's the objective here? I don't know how to figure this out, but we're gonna just keep going, I guess. You see? What are you doing there? Which one are you? Is he gonna come back down? I'm using a guide. I gave up. This is the one we were fighting before. He's not happy. He's sad. Anyway. And write twice to find a room? Yes. Ah. Oh! Hi! You're very big, ne? Whale! Okay. Marine mammal of the order of Cetacea. You big. Big, 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 big. I like you. This is one of the best ones so far. Attack with random impact. Okay. Sure. Let's try our furious home run. Ooh, that does 97. Ooh, girl. This thing has so much HP. Oh, we did it though. I really like that whale. That whale's one of the best ones we've seen. I like that. These guys are so creepy, right? A Monday has been found. What the heck does that mean? Monday? An equipment that protects you from critical hits. Oh! Who, me? Who, me? Special? Oh! Cool, thanks, guide! I don't even feel bad about using a guide, because, girl, you think I can navigate? You think I can navigate? No, absolutely not. I'm lost. Yeah, me too. I could make a fire with the boxes to ward off the ghosts. But that's too dangerous. What, you... Wait, you're not gonna come with us? Buy your clothes at Zachary's. Special offer for Melody. We rhyme. He's suspicious as hell, all hell, right? I think so. Right. I'm so glad the enemies are not bothering me right now. Right. We're almost there. Right. And then... Oh. This is the other cat. Oh no, same cat, same cat. And this is the exit. Okay. Woo, woo, woo. I'm bad with those kind of puzzles, I think. It's not really a puzzle, it's just a maze. I was getting all turned around. I had to look at the whole thing to understand what was going on, I think. I think the other guide was making sure you got every chest, but I got turned around somehow. Is this advertisement not of such effectiveness defying the basic laws of mainstream marketing? It's very cute. For silkier fur, the pâté from the fountains of Alma. Would you look at that? You know how to read. In any case, I am glad to have found you. Perhaps you can help me shed light on the mystery which fate has placed before me. It turns out that my brother has been living in this zone for numerous years. Oh, okay. Having a particular affinity for cooler colors of the spectrum. Unfortunately, I have not succeeded in crossing his path. We just saw him walking around. I have well tried to betake myself to the roof of the central library where he resides, but found the door closed, remaining as such even after long hours of intensive repeated meowing and compulsive scratching. Therefore, my request is as follows. If at the bend of a corridor you happen to pass Valerie, give him my greetings. Valerie.
Okay.
What exquisite composition, what subtlety of form. This is truly a masterpiece of work that will be remembered. It's very cute. Alright, well now what? We can- oh! Where are we curling the pedalo? Oh, so many places. Oh! This is the beginning, eh? So then we can go over here, eh? But isn't this where we came from? Where did we summon the pedalo for? Where's the pedalo? Huh? There is no pedalo! It's somewhere outside. I didn't check the guide yet. But I think this is a good place to call it for today. I don't know how much more of this we have. But hold on. You live in Bismarck? It's strange that you're not wearing a tie. We don't live here. These barriers prevent people from falling into the plastic. They're made of rubber, so you don't hurt yourself. It's good. Can these people swim? I feel like no. Can you swim in plastic? Liquid plastic? The residential area is for residents only. Imagine the panic of intruders you first ever sneaked into our homes. Okay, well, we'll save here. It says outer area is next on the guide, so I'm assuming, I think the pedalo is somewhere outside. We'll do stuff with that, and we'll continue exploring zone 2. Yes. So that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed. I'm enjoying this game. There's certain things in this game that I feel like I am of the mind where, like the maze thing, I could figure it out. I could write down a whole thing and do it. Or even like the room where you have to make sure you're going in the same direction each time in zone 1. Those kind of things are fine, but I'm a busy woman. So I don't mind using a guide on those kind of things, because I feel like if it's trial by error, I'll just use it. It's okay. I don't want to use it too much, and I like don't want to have it be like I spoil this game and I never do any of the puzzles or something. But those kind of things, I'll use the guide. I feel like this time we got good information, I guess, about like we have a new cat, Valerie. But that's not how Valerie introduced themselves, ne? I have a lot of questions. I'm really curious about where this game's gonna go, and I do feel like we're gonna do something really bad in zone 2, considering what we've done to Zone 1. And I'm really curious to go back to Zone 1 when we're stronger. Maybe after Zone 2. You never know. We have another Halo circle friend, so...
Yeah.
I'm excited, though.
And I hope you are, too. Yes. So, until I see whatever I see you next run, be kind to others, especially yourself. Take care, and I'll see you later. Okay. Bye-bye!